Hey everyone, welcome back to more Last of Us. I've changed the brightness, as you can probably see quite obviously. We'll see how this works. Might do a bit of tinkering in the first couple of episodes, but should be all good.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. Just won't, Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
It truly is the aftermath of an apocalypse, isn't it? It does such remind me of
here, Joel.
Of different Far Cry series I've actually watched on YouTube. Certainly quite a resemblance, at least in my opinion, anyway.
Died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
Hard. I got a cousin with him. Seriously?
Yeah. Idiot thinks he's gonna sit.
Check for ammo.
Area.
Oh, something to find. Not yet, anyway. That's fine, we'll double check. Nothing? Okay. Excuse me, oh. Nice and quiet so far. Excellent. What the hell? Shit, didn't even know you'd seen us. The ship, I remember this. Though they break very, very easily. That's the only downside to them. Perfect headshot. Beautiful.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way.
Full med kit, excellent. Nothing else in here. Okay, double checking, good.
There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
In the north, their contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff. This is why we take this shitty protection.
Right.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
Yeah, no shit. Okay. One there. Let's take it easy. Oh, I love these as well. There are better ones. That wasn't the plan. Never mind, no one heard us. Move in there. Okay, move. Good. Okay, come on. Headshots. What the hell? Anyone else? Alright. Okay, it's just one. Alright, well, we won't worry about it yet. Any extra ammo? Hopefully, no. No, damn. All right.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Since we got another health kit, I'll also pick up this one.
Here. We almost got him.
Oh shit, wrong way.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Just give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple minutes. Ah! Ah, fuck!
Who has our guns?
The Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. And fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that? I'll give you your guns back, then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area.
Yes, sir. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. Here. I know a way around this. Come on.
Come on, turn around the right way. Thank you.
Holy shit. Is that your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They're trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Hmm.
Right, let's collect some materials.
Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving. We need to get to that door.
For no one, Private.
Now I'm just gonna put you out. Quickest and most efficient way. Quickly.
Good to have you around. How much further now?
All right.
Thank you.
Oh, that was very stealthily done. I'm quite impressed with that. Quite impressed with myself. Fantastic.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes. But I'll make it. The place is right ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
Thank you, you've taught us already. Now shut up with those alarm calls. Oh, announcements, whichever.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Okay.
Smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
I'm not talking to him.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene. No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Okay, one step at a time.
Down here.
Nothing down there, okay. Any soldiers to do with that?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
I
You got it? Okay, cool.
Not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying at school, you decide to run up and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
I don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good.
Don't you just love the banter between these two?
Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams. Been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. Gotta sell the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
So we're last to go through. Very well.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, Once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Say anything.
So far, so good.
Okay.
Hold on. Shh,
okay. Easy does it. That didn't work. Okay, well, that wasn't quiet at all, but never mind. Oh, you can actually select it. Behind you, asshole. Excellento. Any more bastard soldiers? Nope, well, at least not yet.
Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different.
see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain.
God damn it, you can't pick that thing up. That would be a great weapon, I think. Anyway.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here.
Not just getting supplies.
Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
No? Okay. Nope. Alright. Let's keep moving.
Tess, up through here to this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Ellie.
Say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene's. She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And then. Whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? When we've come this far, let's just finish it.
Well, I need to remind you what is out there.
I get it.
Downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
And on that note, we'll end this part here. Catch you next time for more Last of Us. See you then.